She won't want to leave the temple, Orin. I know.
I'm approaching the entrance. Won't be long now.
Good luck, Orin.
Temple of the Seventh Sanctum.
Hello, Orin. I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He merely has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Senator.
Odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
How did you expect me to react, Auron?
I have a duty to stop him.
Thank you. do you think will happen if Makro succeeds?
He becomes a god, and the world as we know it will end.
I fear you may be right. Your odds are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Auron.